When I watch Rebecca perform, I get that overwhelming feeling of pride.
Getting closer to Cheryl's nice. I can just go in and have a gab with her. And she might find it a bit annoying, really. I'm like, Cheryl, coming in, love, for a chat. This week, we went to have a photo shoot. I've always dreamt of being in this position, but now it's happening, I'm just taken back by it all.
Nice cheat for someone like me.
I always think, oh, I look nice on that, and then I think, oh, wait a minute, where have my bags gone? They've definitely airbrushed that. This week is Beatles week, and I'm doing quite a well-known Beatles song. Being from Liverpool, you're pretty much brought up with the Beatles. The church that I used to go to is where they used to go. A lot of the places where they used to hang out, they're the same places I used to play as a kid.
Rebecca, it's not like this is a big song from a big Liverpool band or anything.
No pressure. I think it is getting really serious for everyone now because there's 4 weeks left. Really good acts are going every single week, so no one's safe.
Beatles, Liverpool, Rebecca. I just pray Cheryl's chosen the right song.
Rebecca Ferguson!
Such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
You probably picked, I think that's the most recorded song by the Beatles, but you so made it your own, that could be a hit again. Everybody in Liverpool is cheering. I hope they're going to vote for Rebecca. I want to see you in the final.
Okay. For me, out of all of your performances, it wasn't my favourite. You seemed a little bit nervous, particularly in the first part of the song. You seemed a little bit sad or not on top of it as you normally are. I still love the tones of your voice. But for me, it wasn't the performance from you.
For the first time in weeks, this is the only time I've seen you look nervous again, Rebecca. Having said that, what I love about you is that I actually feel that you mean the words of the song. And I think for you, coming from Liverpool, that was the absolute perfect tribute.
First of all, you can come to my dressing room as much as you like. I absolutely adore having you around because you're such a gorgeous girl. Beyond anything else, I could feel your nerves tonight, but you know what? Since the shock eviction last week, it's no surprise, and I just hope that everybody at home reminds themselves that if they want you here, they need to keep going.